I wanted to introduce myself.
Let me guess. You're the kind of guy that ignores the rules because it makes you feel in control. Am I right?
You're not wrong.
You think that's cute?
Do you think it's cute?
So at its core, 5 feet apart is a love story. And every great love story has an obstacle. Stella is desperately waiting for a lung transplant, and Will, unfortunately, has a bacteria that could kill our lead character.
Will, the risk of cross-infection are even higher now, so...
6 feet at all times. I got it.
About 7 years ago, I realized I needed to really focus on making a difference in the world. And one of the ideas was My Last Days, a show about living told by the dying. And through that show, I met an amazing young woman named Claire Wineland, who had cystic fibrosis.
And action.
She was able to formulate a number of her thoughts about the experiences of a person living with CF.
This whole time I've been living for my treatments instead of doing my treatments so that I can live. I want to live.
Justin is truly passionate about the source material.
It was his passion about this project that really, really brought me to it.
He keeps the energy positive and loving and creative.
That was dope.
He executes this communication about the reality of people living with terminal diseases.
Wish I could touch you.
The one thing I can tell you by being friends with people with chronic illnesses is the things that many of us take for granted are the things that an entire group of people are fighting for.
5 feet apart, are you in?
I'm so in.